Recently, a Nigerian woman named Aisha found $80,000 in Saudi Arabia and returned it. Some time ago, a Nigerian taxi driver named Abraham also found 100,000 dirhams in his taxi in United Arab Emirates and also returned it. Nigerians are good people, but this kind of news won't go viral or make it to the mainstream media. And you as a Nigerian or an African will not like this post or share this information. But if it was the other news,
God
touch the like button.